In fact, there are a few changes. Because the robot forks the pallets directly, and we do not need to install shelves, which is mainly reflected in 3 points. 1. Prepare standardized packaging materials, combining pallet size and robot passage width. 2. Adjust the storage position of pallet next to the production line to ensure that there is enough room for turnover. 3. Track and solve HOPL only by using the reviewing table.